Have you seen me in action? So, let's see here. What does it say? Armored trench coat, no. That was not it. Convince the High Confessor to meet with you. And he is, of course, in the nucleus. So we're going back to where we were. Nick will be so happy about that. Aren't you, Nick? Huh? Yeah. He's happy about that. So, see you soon, I guess. It's early, so we will be able to do that today. So, see you at the nucleus. Okay. Let's go see if we can convince the High Confessor.
I know that you can hear me. Please.
Yeah.
Please. Deliver me from this.
Is this the wrong way, maybe? I think it is. Okay. Sorry about that. Excuse me. Let's see. He's up here.
Oh.
He's where?
Please. Keep the faith.
Oh! The vessel opened so I could enter this thing! Okay. Yeah. Bulkhead open. Oh. Hello! Hi! Hi there! Where's your boss? I just need to have a little. I just need to talk to your boss. It is...
Adam will lead us all to glorious division.
Yes, he will. I just need to talk to... Okay, so he's in here, I guess? Here he is. Hi. Let me see. Oh, there you are. Hi.
Excuse me.
Ah, I'd heard whispers of a new convert.
That was rude.
Welcome, sister. How does it feel to take your place among Adam's chosen?
Too many rats. I want to exit, but let's go for an honor.
It's an honor, High Confessor.
I'm glad you feel as such. There are many who would squander Adam's grace. Let me ask you a question. You've been to Far Harbor, yes? Seen its barriers against Adam's holy fog? Its citizens' blasphemous refusal to vacate what is clearly his domain. What would you do with such a place?
Make peace.
I'd reach out to them. Try to make peace.
Do you not believe we have tried?
Sounds like peace would be better for everyone. This island is dangerous enough as it is.
For years, my predecessor begged for peace. While Far Harbor fortified their bastion of heresy, we tried to help them, to bring them Adam's light. Many of our brethren ended up dying for it. But now that I am High Confessor, that time is over. All Adam's foes, whether Far Harbor cowering behind their precious condensers, or that ancient robot hiding away his memories within our very home, they will come to recognize Adam as the sole master of this island. But it is only through unity that we can succeed. Adam requires devotion from all his children. Embrace that, and you will do well here. Now, was there anything you required?
I found this icon. The Grand Zealot said you'd be interested in seeing it.
Is that the Mother? So the whispers were true. You saw the Mother of the Fog. Many of Adam's children spend their whole lives wishing for such a boon. It would seem he expects great things from you, child. As will I. Now, was there anything else?
I recovered a holotape. Confessor Martin is planning to come back and take over. We should come up with a plan, but not here. The command center tunnels should be far enough away from the rest of the children.
Martin? It can't. Play it. I want to hear that coward's voice.
Okay, Martin's new age. Let us see here.
Listen, children. Tectus' time is over. The nucleus must prepare for a new order. Mine.
I can't believe it. He's alive. None of the other children can know about this. The command center, you said. I'll ensure we aren't disturbed.
Okay. Let's go. Command center it is.
Oh, yes.
No, that's true, Nick. Yeah, we're getting out of here. It was up here, wasn't it? I sure do think it was. Yes, it is. Up the stairs. All the way up. Let's see if she's... No. Oh, look at this. Okay. Yeah. I'm coming, Nick. I'm coming. This way. Down she goes. This is where we went that time that just ended in a dead end. Okay. Here.
Where are you?
Oh.
Show yourself!
Don't mind, my friends. These children have proven they can be trusted. Unlike some.
You walk into my chambers, carrying that treasonous filth. And expect me to believe you simply happened upon it?
If you value your life, you will tell me everything you know about Martin's whereabouts.
It's over, Tectus. Demas sent me to kill you, and I will if I have to. But if you and your men agree to leave the island for good, I'll let you live.
Demas! Leave? You're not bluffing. There is no place beyond his reach on this island, is there? Fine. The damned machine will have what it wishes. Come!
Well, thank fog for that, Nick. I was really nervous there for a while. I really thought that that we had to kill him. Okay, Nick, let's go and tell Dima the good news. Ooh, oh, sorry about that. We are telling Dima the good news. Coming through. God, that went well. Oh, thank the fog for that. It is really late. It's actually 8 o'clock in the evening, so we have decided to go back home to the cabin and hit the sack and go and talk to Dima tomorrow morning. We just need to have a good night's sleep. It's been a long day, so see you back at the cabin.
Do you want to be out and about in the dark, Captain?
It is early morning here at the cabin, and we had a good night's sleep. Both me and Nick, by the way. When we got home last night, Longfellow just couldn't wait to show us what he had done. And guess what? Look here. Look at that! He has hung Damn up the queen. Remember the queen that we killed? There it is. Just to give it some light. Look. That is so funny. That's not blood, by the way. It's me fixing the walls. Yeah. So he hung it there. And he also hung... Wait for it. I'll show you.
I keep saying to myself I should settle down someday. I think I missed the boat on that one.
Yeah, I'm gonna pretend I didn't hear that, Longfellow. Yeah, so, look. It's the hunter. He told me that, you know, it was enough with one king. But he wanted the hunter up. Because now he had time to do that. He has not, of course, he had killed many hunters, but he never had the time to put them up before. And he had not. So that's so cool. Look at that. Oh, awesome. And
my eyes on sweet Molly Malone.
Yeah, it's a nice song. Remember the first gnome? The first gnome disappeared. I mean, don't know what happened to it. And then I had one gnome left here, or two, I'm not sure. Anyways, now all of them are gone. I found it. Look! He's put it there, in prison! In prison! He made sure that I would see it, and that I couldn't get to it. I can't get to it! He did it on purpose! He's put it in prison! That is just hysterical! I can't get to it, that poor gnome! Very funny, so funny! You're a funny guy, Longfellow! Oh my gosh, these guys! Oh, are you done, or are you ready, Nick? Shall we go? Okay, I'll run ahead and you'll catch up. Because we are going up to Arcadia to talk to Dima, so let's just hear what he has to say now. Nick? Are you coming, Nick? Ugh. Oh, he knows the way. He does. Let's go and talk to Dima.
It sounds like quite the experience, but I'm glad to know there will be peace on the island again.
Atom's vision was clear on the matter. I must thank you again for sheltering me while under its sway.
Think nothing of it. You're welcome to stay as long as you like.
You are too kind, Dima. I should only need just a little more fresh air.
What do you think of Arcadia, Nick?
Well, living in a scientific observatory wouldn't exactly be high on my list of comfortable spots. At least that fog is far enough below.
I was talking more about our ideals. Synths as their own way of life. Not hiding from what they are.
Kind of easy for you to say that, though, isn't it? You and I, we can't pretend to be anything else.
That just means we're in the perfect position to help our kind. We can be the example in the face of adversity.
I'm not looking to be anyone's example. You help who needs help. It doesn't have to be more than that.
That's true, Nick. Wise words.
Dima?
I suppose you've heard the news? The High Confessor's had a vision. Atom demands peace. Can I assume you're here to tell me your task is done?
I convinced him to leave the island and never return.
You did. Perhaps not an ideal resolution, but I suppose the end result is the same.
I'm starting to envy Dima. This whole situation makes me wish I could erase my memories, too.
Yes, I know,
peace
Nick.
Can finally come to the island. It's a heavy burden, what we've done. But now the Nucleus, Far Harbor, and Arcadia will all flourish. Together.
And you really believe you can trust the High Confessor?
I do. I've done this before. Remember? I have given him all of the best traits of Tactus, and also of Martin. Memories of his gentle voice will guide the new High Confessor.
Ugh. I want to say you're a monster, but it's Nick's brother. I can't do it. We didn't do the right thing. Okay, we did the right thing, but we didn't do the right thing. Okay.
It was the right thing to do.
Was necessary.
Yeah, I agree, Dima.
Hope for a better future. That will be the judge of our actions. I'll handle things from here. I'll arrange talks between the Children of Atom and Far Harbor. They will learn to prosper together, under our guidance. The children will revel in their irradiated bastion. The harbormen will continue to survive and reclaim what the fog has taken from them. And my people will remain safe. Here, for all you've done. You should also pay a visit to the Nucleus. I believe the High Confessor will want a word with you. And of course, you are welcome in Acadia whenever you like. After all, where would we be without you?
Oh. You received the Protector of Arcadia perk. When severely damaged, there's a chance you'll receive a massive but temporary bonus to damage and energy resistance. Okay. Well, guess who needs that? Yours truly. Okay, well, thank you for that, Dima. And Nick, please don't say stuff like that, because I wanted him to turn himself in, but seriously, they would have killed everyone here, so what do you do? I mean, what do you do in a situation like that? And it was your brother. They would have killed him for sure. And not only him, everybody here. Kazumi included, maybe. If we couldn't save her, you know, get her out of here in time, they would have killed her too. I didn't have a choice. It wasn't perfect. No, I know it wasn't perfect. Don't shake your head, but... you know, at least there's peace on the island. We didn't have to kill the Confessor, even though it looked like that there for 2 seconds. Oh God, that was horrible. But we didn't, you know? We didn't kill anyone. I know it's wrong to hide a crime like that. It really is. But you know the truth. I know the truth. We'll keep an eye on that one, okay? It's your brother. We will keep an eye on him, I promise you. We will. And if he even, you know, shows signs of doing anything like that again, he is seriously, I'm turning him in. Yep, I am. So, what should we do? Should we go and talk to Kazumi? Or the High Confessor? High Confessor first, and then Kazumi? Okay. Let's do that. Do you have any thoughts, Nick?
Hey. I'm all ears.
Hey, Valentine.
All you gotta do is ask.
You're so nice.
Your thoughts?
Who do you think actually won the war? Nobody, I guess.
Yeah.
That's all.
All right.
Well, luckily, there was no war here. And we're proud of that, aren't we, Nick? Yes, we are. We sure are. Gosh, the people here at Dalton Farm, they must think I'm off my rockers, you know? I mean, how many times have we run past here these 2 days, Nick? OMG. You know, I bet they see me and they go, "Oh, there she goes again," and just shakes their heads. We are here, and boy is it refreshing to be able to wear my hazmat suit without caring what these people think about me.
Gather, brothers and sisters. Gather to hear his word.
Thank you.
peace. In the throes of a brilliant vision, he spoke, and now I obey. Atom demands peace. With Far Harbor, with Acadia, within our family. And any found disobeying Atom's word will answer for their crimes. Let none stand in the way of his radiant will. Glory to Atom!
Glory to Atom! Atom.
What does Atom need with one little dock anyway? Let Far Harbor have it.
That's the spirit. Okay, how did we get up there, Nick? Sister Mai. Oh gosh, there's another one dead. Look at this! I mean, seriously, there's no need to blow this place up because they die as flies. Seriously, they die off one by one from the radiation. Oh, gosh.
Finally ready to fulfill your responsibility to Atom?
Yeah, sure.
I still have a job I need done.
Yeah, a little later.
I know that you can hear me. Please.
Yeah, you should please. Pray. Jesus.
High Confessor.
You. I knew it. I knew it was you. In my vision, there, beside our brilliant master. Here, you must have this. It only seems right it's worn by his favored child.
Ooh, another piece of armor. Heavy armor. Damage resistance and energy resistance increased with rads. Yeah, that's actually very useful here on this island. Sailot's marine armor. Okay, thank you. Thank you very much. So, do you have any last words?
Excuse me, High Confessor?
Any who threaten the island's peace will answer to me.
Okay, good. Good man. Keep up the good work. Okay, Nick. Nick? Okay, I'm going out. I'm heading out. It's just too much radiation, isn't it? We're back at the cabin. It was really late. I wasn't aware that it was so late. So, me and Nick, we're going to crash for the night and head up to Kazumi's tomorrow morning. She's probably asleep now anyways, so... yeah. Longfellow, do you have a bottle of wine? We had a good night's sleep. I crashed way before the guys last night. They stayed up drinking, I suppose. I was so tired, so I just I had to crash pretty early. But guess what? When I woke up, I don't know, it might have been there when I went to bed last night, I don't know. Because I was just so tired, I didn't see anything. And I had a little too much wine there. But look what I saw when I woke up. Look at that! Remember the Yao guy that kept scaring the living daylight out of me every time I passed it? That I finally got. Look, he got it stuffed and hung it up there. I'm speechless. Look at that. And you know what else? He just went, you know. Oh, it was just so awesome, you know. I'm speechless. Isn't that cool? That really made my day. You really did. He's so cool. You are so cool, Longfellow. Playing, you're cool like that.
Sure, you want to be out and about in the dark, Captain?
Yeah, you know I do. He's got a, you know, heart of gold, that guy. He sure does. So, Nick, are you ready? Let's go and talk to Kasumi. I bet that she's... Okay. I'll run up ahead, okay? And you just catch up. You know where it is. You know where I'm going. Yeah, so we'll go and talk to Kasumi. I bet she's up now. And we'll see what her plans are. You want to talk to your brother, Nick, while we're here? I can just hang around for a while if you want to have a word with him. That's okay.
Hello, Nick. How have you been?
I haven't woken up discovering any new missing parts in a while, so I call that a win.
I stopped counting the number of repairs I had decades ago. I have bad actuators, frayed wires...
Rusty joints, past power couplings, and don't even get my secretary started whenever I tell her I literally have a screw loose.
You know, it's actually pretty nice being able to complain about this with someone who understands.
You guys are cute, I'm not kidding. You'll keep an eye on him, right, Nick? Yes, you will. He'll be fine. Oh, famous last words. No. Are you staying there, Nick? I'm going down to talk to Kasumi. You can join me if you want to. Hint. And there she is. Hi, Kasumi. Hi.
So, it sounds like there's going to be peace on the island. It was you, wasn't it?
And Nick.
You found a way to fix things.
All of the above, Kasumi, but how are you?
You've been all right while I've been gone?
Yeah, I have. I feel like a lot of weight has been lifted from my head. Hey, listen. So, when you first showed up, you came to get me. To bring me home. I've been thinking a lot about that. I hurt Kenji and Rei by leaving, didn't I? I could have just stayed home, pretended everything was all right, but I left them. Should I go back? They obviously still care about me. Or who they think I am. They need a daughter. They deserve to have one. Everything in Acadia has been settled. I found my answers. Maybe it's time I did something for someone else.
What are you talking about?
I know the real Kasumi is dead. She was replaced with me, but do Kenji and Rei really need to know that? What if we could be a family again? All I have to do is go home. Give them the daughter they thought they lost. Don't I owe them that?
You're right, Kasumi. They need you. Go home.
I will. I'll start gathering my supplies and I'll have to say goodbye to everyone. Thanks for everything. Maybe I'll see you back in the Commonwealth?
You will, Kasumi. You sure will. I'll come and visit you. Talk to Mr. Yeah, we'll let your father know that you're coming home. He will be so happy about that, Nick. Let's go. Let's go and tell her father she's coming home. Yes, she is. She's coming home. Before we go and talk to Kazumi's father, I just remember that we hadn't taken a real look at the Assault Marine armor. This is how this looks, and I can't remember if I mentioned, but I do not like the arms. So let's try and take off the arms. Right arm, left arm. Yeah, that looks better. But I'm also not in love with the legs, so I would prefer that with the robot legs instead, I think. Let's have a look at the armor that we got now. Adam's Bulwark. Oopsie. Yeah, that's cool. I like the brown color there. I do. I absolutely do. Let's try and because you can change this armor. Let's try and change the arms and the legs too. So this is how it looks when it's brown. It's got much better radiation resistance. But let's try and take off the arms. Right arm, left arm. I also put on the trapper leathers, which I thought was more appropriate. You can't do anything to the helmet, and the helmet doesn't fit, does it? No, it doesn't. Let's try and take it off. I don't like the legs. They're too bulky. I think the marine version of it with the robot legs is what I prefer. Yes, I do. That's what I prefer. So, you know. That's better, isn't it? Another thing I want to look at is some new recipes that we got. And if
just
we go down
once,
here...
Let me find a pair of socks.
No, not there. Sludge, look at this. Agile Sludge Pack. Action point regeneration increases with your current radiation level for 12 minutes. Durable Sludge Pack. Damage resistance increases with your...
The dark, Captain?
Shh, Longfellow, I'm talking. Damage resistance increase with your current radiation level for 12 minutes. Resilient Sludge Cocktail. Minus 150 rad resistant and plus 75 max health for 12 minutes. It's hard to talk when this guy just rambles on. Strong Sludge Cocktail. Strength increases with your current radiation level for 12 minutes. So those are new. The traps, I think we've had for a while. Call traps, bear trap, poison call traps, and bleeding bear trap. I think that was it, yes. But we have some new food recipes. We have something called Fire Belly. I cannot remember seeing this. I think it's new. Do more damage gradually increases at low health. And we have these guys, they're babbling and babbling. I think Deathclaw Egg Omelette. I can't remember seeing that. I'm not sure. Again, I'm not sure, but I don't think so. These are new, of course, but we have those for a while. And I think... Just have a look at all of them, so... Maybe you remember. I don't think I had a recipe for that. 3 perception, 15 points resist for 30 minutes. I know I got some from Longfellow, but I don't think I've had the recipe for it. I'm not sure. Again, not sure. Red Scorpion Egg Omelette. Yeah, that we had, that's true. Red Scorpion Steak. 25 energy resist for an hour. Not sure about that either. Ribeye Steak, I think we've had. Those we had. Seasoned Rabbit Skews. Those are new. Plus one luck for 30 minutes. That was funny, you know. Luck for... Since it's a rabbit, haha. Yeah, those I've had. Those are old. And here, tasty Deathclaw omelette. I do not think we have that. Small health regeneration and 50 max health for 2 hours. That is awesome. That is really good. Wilfrid, of course.
Do you want to be out and about?
But look at this. Yaogai roast. Maybe we had that. We might have had that. I'm not sure. But it's plus 10 melee damage for 1 hour. Not sure again. Not sure. But here we have something new. Chicken noodle soup. 55 rad resist for 30 minutes. Gulp of slurry. Invisible for 10 minutes. Rad stacks do. Not sure. Energy resist for 1 hour. Not sure. Yeah. But at least I do know that this is new. It is. Utility, nothing. No. So that was it. Some new recipes. No, that was not it. That was not it. One more thing. We got it. We just got it. We're just going over here for a bit, Longfellow. I don't want it. I don't even want him to see this. Because it's kind of, you know, it's kind of... since what happened to his girl and his baby and stuff, so I don't want to show you while he's around. But look here. Into decorations, I think it was. Let's see, miscellaneous here. I was, you know, doing the mill, and I discovered these things here. Let's just get to it. It's way in the end here. All the way in the end. Look at these things. Look at this. Here you have the grill. Okay, we got that. But look at this. Bulb lantern. Look at this. It's a lantern. It's the lanterns that are... so you can hang them up in the roof and stuff. I don't know. See, it gets green when you... Yeah. Well, you can. You can hang them in the ceilings. Probably on walls too then, because they went green on that tree. But it's the lanterns that the children of Adam had. And here, also to hang in, in ceilings and stuff, bottle lanterns. And here, a single bottle lantern. And here we have bottle lanterns that we can set here on tables and stuff. Look at that. They are really nice. They look really nice, but I think it's radiation in them, so I don't want to use them. You know, me that does everything, so my settlers won't get radiation. I can't have these things in my settlement, can I? But they look so nice. But then I say, you know, the bottles are closed. No one gets radiated. So I have to think about that. But they're beautiful. You should see the light coming. You know, the light that they give is really beautiful. So there you go, that's new. He didn't see anything, did he? No, he didn't. So, that was it. We can now head off to let...
be out and about in the dark, Captain?
Yeah. To let Kazumi's father know that his daughter is safe. I bet they'll be happy, don't you think, Nick? Yeah, let's go. Let's head out. Here. It's a beautiful day and we are the bringers of good news. It doesn't get much better than this, does it? Okay, let's go and bring the good news to her father. Oh, she's
Mom?
Here! Nick,
Dad?
Come, she's here.
I'm home. Kasumi? Oh my god, my baby is okay.
Welcome back home, Kasumi.
It's good to be home.
You saved my daughter. Thank you.
Are you all gonna be okay now?
Yes. You have made our family whole again.
If any of you ever need help again, you know where to find us.
Kasumi, does this mean... you know we're your parents, right? You're not a synth.
I know, Mom. I'm sorry. I was just
so confused. I wanted to go somewhere. Anywhere.
It's okay, Kasumi. You're home now.
Do you folks need a minute?
No. We'll have plenty of time to talk now. We shouldn't keep you.
Listen to Kasumi next time, Kenji. Don't just try to keep her safe. Talk to her.
I know. I will. I was holding on so tightly, I almost lost her. There's one last thing you and I need to discuss. Your reward for bringing my daughter home safely. We don't have much to offer, but my father traveled the Commonwealth. He had quite a collection before he died. I buried it all near the house. I'm not the explorer he was. I don't need them. I think they would be better with you.
You don't need to do that. You keep your father's collection. For your family.
Thank you. Perhaps we'll need it someday. God knows plenty has happened to us already. Thank you again. You saved my family. We won't forget that.
See you around, Kenji.
Goodbye, Nick. Best of luck to you and your partner in the future.
Thank you, Kenji.
Kasumi is home, and I'll make sure Kenji gives her some space to breathe.
Yeah, that's
Thank
good,
you.
Ray. Good.
For everything.
You're welcome, Kasumi. Yeah.
This is how it should be.
True that. That's so true, Kasumi. You take care, and you know what? When you get a little older, you can tag along with me and Nick on some, you know, exciting adventure. I promise. You can. What do you say, Nick? Absolutely.
Hey.
What's the plan?
In this line of work, you have to expect the unexpected. Still, I've got to admit, I've never had a case quite like Kasumi's.
Turned out to be quite an adventure.
Yeah, a whole island trying to kill us. Here's hoping the next case just takes us to some dingy bar. I could use a slow one. I'm glad things ended as well as they have. The Nakanos are a happy family again. As much as anyone around here can be.
That's true, Nick. That's true. Do you know what? Let's go and talk to Ellie. I bet that she's worried.
I never realized before what I put Kenji and Ray through.
That's okay.
How much they've lost.
They are just happy you're back, Kasumi. They're happy to have you back. Okay, Nick. Let's go and call a Vodibird. Come on, Nick. Let's go
Since
home.
Since we're meant to fly, they would have filled us with wings. Nice.
Yeah, it would. Absolutely would. Back where it all started. The sign is fine, Nick. It really is. Look at it. It's fine. It's fine, Nick. It really is. Let's head inside.
You're back. How did everything go with the Nakano case?
I tracked Kenji's daughter to a synth refuge up north, near Far Harbor. She's back home, safe and sound.
That's great. We don't often get to bring people good news. It's a nice change of pace. Thanks for coming in for this one. I knew something good was happening when you and Nick started working together. Don't be a stranger, Gumshoe.
If I didn't know better, I'd say you're giving our friend here all the credit.
Just keeping you on your toes, Nick.
Good on you, Ellie. You keep him on his toes. Here's the thing, Nick. Me and Longfellow, we have some unfinished business to do up in Far Harbor. Wanna tag along? It'll be fun, I promise. Come on, cool. Let's go.
So, Longfellow, how'd you like yours? I like mine. Well done.